Money, 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 money. Have you ever wondered how much it actually costs to become a dive instructor? And then what's the cost to renew every year? Let's find out. What's up, guys? It's Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba Marina. If you are a subscriber to us, I want to welcome you back to our channel and just say thank you for being a subscriber. Your support means the world to us. If you're new to our channel, do me two favors. Hit that subscribe button down below and click that little bell icon, and you're going to be notified every time we upload a new video. If you saw our previous video, we talked about what does it take for a dive instructor to actually renew, or a dive professional to renew each year. And I kind of mentioned a little bit about the money being a big role in that. Obviously, we got to pay our dues. Well, what we're going to look at today is how much are the dues? And not only how much are the dues, but also how much does it actually cost to become a dive professional? Now, we're going to be going all the way up the ranks, say from a dive master to an instructor, and we're going to be giving you individual costs per class. Now, I do want to make a quick disclaimer here that these numbers that we're giving you are an average, because obviously each training center is going to charge something a little bit different. And depending on your geographical location, the cost of living, those numbers may be strewed a little bit. But what we try to do to make it fair for everybody is to get a good average. So we pulled several different other training agencies and training centers to get their numbers to see what they charge. We also took our numbers, added into the mix, and we got a good roundabout average for you. Once again, these numbers or your mileage may vary based off of where you're actually going to be at. But without further ado, let's get started and let's see how much it costs to actually become a dive instructor. All right, guys, so let's start with the Dive Master Program. The Dive Master Program obviously is the first level of professional scuba, and it is a stepping stone to go on to become an assistant instructor. A good average cost for the Dive Master Program is going to run you about $1,000. Now, once you're a dive master, obviously you can go ahead and start earning some of that revenue back simply by leading dives, taking divers out and guiding them on journeys and things like that. Or you can lead trips. I know a lot of dive shops here specifically, we use our dive masters a lot to actually lead certified divers while they're on the trips. And you can earn money via tips, or the shop itself can pay you. Now, also as a dive master, there are a select few specialties that you can teach as well, such as the snorkeling program or the ecology programs through SSI. And so that's going to allow you to earn revenue back as well. But for the dive master program, you can expect around $1,000. All right, so the next thing that we're going to talk about is the ITC program. Now, the ITC program is actually two individual courses put together. We're going to itemize them out and kind of give you a total cost of what each part of the ITC costs. Now, ITC, once again, stands for Instructor Training Course, and the ITC is broken up into the Assistant Instructor portion and the Open Water Scuba Instructor portion. So the Assistant Instructor program is going to run you about $1,500, so it's about $500 more than what the Dive Master program is. But what you're going to get out of that, as an assistant instructor, you can teach the open water program, including the academics and the confined water. Now, you can't do the open water, but it does allow you to be able to teach even more specialties. So not only are you earning revenue by teaching the academics of the open water, the confined water of the open water, you're also teaching even more specialties, which allows you to earn that money back a little bit quicker. So you're looking at about $1,500 for the assistant instructor portion of the ITC. All right, guys, so the last course that we're going to talk about, of course, is the Open Water Instructor Program. And this is the second half, or the second portion of your ITC program. Typically speaking, this is going to average you around $2,500 to take this course. And what that's going to allow you to do is not only lead dives like dive masters do, not only teach half of the open water program or teach select specialties, it's going to allow you to complete your students and to certify them as open water divers. On top of that, you can become specialty instructors and earn even more revenue then. So let's break it down to how much does it cost to go from dive master to instructor, and how long is it actually going to take to earn that investment back? Well, if we got $1,000 from a dive master, if we got $1,500 from the assistant instructor, and then of course $2,500 for the instructor, you're looking at around $5,000. Now, typically speaking, instructors here in our area are making about $200 per student. So with that $200 per student, you simply divide that through that $5,000, you're looking at roughly 25 students and you've actually earned your investment back. It doesn't take very long to teach 25 students, usually in a highly populated area or a highly trafficked area where scuba diving is really popular, you can earn your money back within a summer's time. Now, if you're down in the tropics, you can probably knock that out within a couple of weeks. So guys, it's really not that bad as far as saying $5,000 is a lot of money just to become a scuba instructor. All right, guys, so one thing that we haven't quite talked about yet, of course, is insurance and renewal fees. And this number is going to vary depending on who you are, where you teach for, does your training center cover your insurance, do you have to pay your insurance, and your renewal fees are really going to be based off what training agency you're with and what level of an instructor you actually are. But I can give you a good round number, if you will, or a good average number that will kind of help you pre-plan your career as a dive professional. So typically speaking, for insurance, let's say that you're having to pay your own and a training center doesn't cost, you're looking at about $500 a year. On top of that, you're looking at about a $200 a year renewal fee. So about $200 and $500, you're around $700 to stay active as a dive professional in the industry. Now that $700 a year, if we divide it out by how many students or that $200 cost per student, you're looking at about 3.5, let's say 4 students every year to actually make or break even there. So if as long as you're teaching about 4 students a year, you can actually break even as a dive professional. Now, if you're training the 30 students a year, then you're going to be making a lot more money, and then you can actually start earning a profit there. But it's all about you being active, getting out there, and bringing those students in. Now, once again, guys, these numbers can vary. It depends on your geographical location. It depends on how much the training center charges for the course. Depends on how much you expect to get paid from that training center, say if you're a store instructor versus an independent instructor. And if you are an independent instructor, it really depends on how much you charge for your course. Now, there's a lot of numbers that we didn't actually talk about, such as the overhead for the equipment, because that's going to really be determined whether you're a store instructor or you're an independent. And that's up to you whether or not you want to go out and purchase all that gear for your students. You may be the type of instructor that requires your students to have their own gear when they come to you. So a lot of these numbers can vary depending on your geographical location and what situation you can find yourself in. However, this is just an all-around good average of what you are going to pay to become a dive instructor and how much it's going to cost you each year to stay being a dive instructor. But guys, I hope you liked this video. If you got any questions, please put it down in the comment section below. And please remember as well, these are averages. We had to poll several other training centers and we took our numbers here at our training center as well and we put it into it and we got you a good round average. Unfortunately, I can't give you an exact number. Even for our shop, I can't give you an exact number because it changes year to year. Training costs go up as far as rentals, and training costs goes up as far as how much the digital materials cost. And so I can't give you a good accurate number because it does change year to year. But a good average number for 2019, you're looking at about $6,000 to become an instructor and about $700 to stay an instructor per year. And with that being said, you're going to need to train 30 students at least to get your investment back and then train about 4 students a year to actually break even. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button for me. Definitely share it as well. Once again, if you got a question, put it down in the comment section below. Or better yet, let me know what you paid to become an instructor and what year you actually become an instructor. And that way we can kind of see how numbers have fluctuated over the years as well. But guys, as always, make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Like us on Facebook. Pin us on Pinterest. Subscribe to us here on YouTube. And as always, guys, we appreciate your business.